As a European player, which one do you think has been the player, the best player to play in the NBA so far, also from back in the days, and maybe which one?
I don't know about back in the days, you know, I can't tell you. Like, be honest, I think Gasol.
Yeah.
Gasol make our best of his NBA career, so it's overall, you know, Europe, and I take him.
Drazen, Petrovic?
Like I say,
and which one you think is missing that's supposed to be, and maybe for some reason?
You know, the rapper been here, but you know, don't really have a chance to show what he can do. And I really respect his game and what he do. I think he would be great here.
Okay.